You know, sometimes it can actually be a challenge when other people enjoy your company as much as you do your own. It's just something that makes you think. You know, what is it? What is that thing that makes you the center of attention? What is that thing that keeps everyone mesmerized by your presence and presentation? In my mind, when I think of my thoughts, I believe it's coolness. And I believe coolness begins when comparisons end. It's something that can't be defined, but it has everything to do with your level of resolve. It's your sense of style, the way you make your conversation count, the way you seize the moment, even when you're just driving and talking shit. It's like your words just come with wings. It's like you're always even keeled. Like it's a sense of relaxation under your own skin. Like you rarely lose it. You know, coolness is something that just comes from within, and it just permeates through your movements. It's like your veins are made of ice and your mind is like flowing water that shapes itself in solitude, your own solitude. See, coolness is influential and is monumental. It just leaves that long-lasting impression that just makes your life and other lives more lively, making you the center of the party, even if you're just celebrating it with yourself. See, cool doesn't have to try to get what it wants, it just does, because it's your level of stillness through collected emotions, and it's your poise, state of mind. It's your mastery of patience and out of practice of restraint, in a casual but somewhat nonchalant manner and mannerisms, like it's free from tension. It doesn't have to convince anyone that it's cool. It just is. It's just ice. It's something that you embody and encompass, being exactly as you are. Just letting yourself breathe. Coolness is lighthearted, aloof, with a sense of coyness in your response to everything, even in those awkward moments. It just has no dent in your perspective. It's something that carries an air of mystique and indifference that expresses itself beyond words as an internal reflection as you experience life in the moment, as life experiences who you are in that moment. It's like you're always in the right place at the right time, no matter what. It doesn't need to boast. It's just relax. It's something that doesn't have the need to be the center of attention, but for some odd reason, it always finds itself at the center of the stage. See, to me, being cool is having a sense of quietness, a sense of mellowness. That's very sophisticated in sound. It's having a fine appreciation for the simplest things, as well as the finer things in life. Being cool to me is just being thankful and appreciative of everything given and not received. It's something that just provides its surroundings with ease and colorful sensations. Cool is something that's debonair, it's charming, charismatic, with a touch of scamp. You know, a little combination of spice and vice, just to keep it flavorful. Coolness has a sense of texture. It's just a breeze. It's ever flowing. It's like being under a palm tree. Being in the presence of someone that is cool is like being around a palm tree. I know, because I'm around myself. It's like a spoken word without conversation. So it seems like it's poetry in motion. It's symmetry in action. Music and sound. Vibration and energy. Magnetic and charisma. And heart kissed by a smile. It's lively and contagious. It's infectious. It's motivational. It's upbeat.